Flash med. What test would be diagnostic in a patient you suspect has carcinoid syndrome? A 24-hour urine for 5-HIAA would show elevations of this protein. Other tests could include serum serotonin and chromogranin A. FlashMed has thousands of video flashcards on YouTube. Select one of our channels to view hundreds of questions and answers in sequence, learning one question at a time. Try it now.